myself to see if I'm on key and tell how loud or how hard I need to push to sing the song properly, I'd have to try to sing over the PA, which was impossible.
And a really good monitor man.
After the ride in Montreal, the crew was able to fix the PA problem. But troubles aside, Axl feels like Guns N' Roses pulled off a major feat by putting together a stadium. Technical problems the whole tour, and it was damaging his voice.
So basically, I was having to like